Here's my second version of my Planetary 2-speed automatic gearbox. Now it's able to work in both directions and is somewhat more compact, I believe.
So it'll shift down when I apply some stress. And if I reverse it, it first it catches, but then as soon as I put some stress on it, this pops over to the other side. And then it works the same way. Its main disadvantage is that the rubber track inserts used there and there will probably wear out over time. But other than that, it's a fairly reliable, heavy-duty gearbox.